New information this morning on a grain bin accident in Stutsman County. Deputies tell Valley News Live that a woman trapped inside the bin has died. They say co-workers lost sight of the woman last night as they were working on a bin of sunflower seeds near Pingree.
Rescuers cut a number of holes in the structure before finding her body. The sheriff's office is not yet releasing her name, but they do say that she is a 56-year-old woman from Montpelier, North Dakota.